Hello everyone, welcome to Hello Grace. In this tutorial, I will discuss one of the important functions, write in string manipulation. Go to UiPath Studio, go to the design tab, then click new and select sequence. Provide the sequence name as write, then click create. Your sequence block is ready to add the activities. Before we start, we need to understand what the write function is. The write function returns a specified number of characters from the end of a text string. For example, I have a string 45731414127. From this string, using the write function, I need to get code 127 as a result. For that, we need to find the count of your output string from the right side. Here is my count of output result is 7. Let's start with a real-time example of the write function. Go to UiPath Studio, drag and drop assign activity and rename the activity. Create a variable to store string input, press Ctrl K to create your variable. I'm creating a variable name as strInput, then hit enter and click OK. And adding input value as 45731414127 within double quotes, then click OK. Then drag and drop one more assigned activity and rename the activity. Press Ctrl K to create your variable. Create a variable name as strWriteOutput to store your final result. Then hit enter and click OK. Then in the value box, enter your write function expression. Call write function, then add open bracket, then call your input stored variable strInput, then add a comma, and followed by providing the count of your end result. And add a close bracket. Then click OK. Then drag and drop write line activity to check the final output and rename the activity. Call the variable strWriteOutput. Now everything is ready. Then go and run the file. The process is completed now. Check your output panel. Here is your expected output, code 127. Thank you for watching. Connect with us for more tutorials.